fish. Second cast. Fluke. There it is. So what I'm doing is just letting it drop all the way to the bottom, and then once it's at the bottom, I'm just twitching it back in. Letting it fall back down, twitching it. And that's just letting the fluke do its like work with its super flexible tail. So it's jigging up and down. And it looks like a bait fish that's feeding off the bottom. See how they flare up your gills right there? What you do is you grab them at the gills and just squeeze. Because then they're pretty much defenseless. And then when you do that, you can grab in their mouth. Beautiful sand bass right there. Thank you. finally. It's been 30 minutes. Ah, it feels so good.